My name is Miguel Hernando Torres-Zumba, and I'm the director of Pedro and the Captain. We'll be at the Wolves Festival from the 2nd to the 6th of March. Pedro and the Captain is a play written by Uruguayan playwright Mario Benedetti, one of the most important playwrights and writers from South America. The play is a conversation between a torturer and his victim, in which the subjects of oppression, dehumanization, and torture are very much present. And the power dynamics between the two characters change. And it makes us think about it and approach it and say, we need to take action. So what makes our production special? First of all, the background. It is written by a South American writer. It's a piece that hasn't been seen in the UK for 30 years. We have also created a parallel narrative to our play. And the idea with this is just to bring another character, another element to the play, so that we can, first of all, draw more people into the story of the play, but also to expand the play out to the real world. So the parallel narrative we've created has to do with Aurora, Pedro's wife, looking for him as he's been forcibly disappeared.
My name is Aurora. Yesterday, my little son Andres asked about his father. Again.
During the Vols Festival, we're going to attend and they might meet Aurora, asking them questions and encouraging them to join her struggle to find her partner. We want it to provoke action, to encourage the audience to look at the subject and do something about it. We've created a partnership with Redress. They are an NGO that works seeking justice for victims of torture. We want the audience to feel encouraged to first of all find out information about the subject, to connect with the work that Redress is doing, support the campaigns, also to find out more about Mario Benedetti and Latin American and Spanish literature. And also we want the audience to support the work that artists from different backgrounds are doing. We're here to support, to give, and we want to also receive, we want to connect. Pedro and the Captain will be from the 2nd to the 6th of March at Vols Festival. We are on at 8:15 and there's a matinee on Saturday at 4:15. Come and visit us and come and share with us.